Hello, how are you?
You're a YouTuber, right?
I'm a YouTuber, yes.
Where are you from?
Scotland.
Scotland.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Philip.
Where are you from?
Scotland. Check this out.
What a view. What a view.
We are not Indians and we are all Hindus.
In the forest.
See if there's some animals mating.
Oh, look at this view. Ab se milkje khushikhui.
Ab se milkje bhi bahut khushi hogi.
Do I smile or
smile? Yes, yes. No smile.
Bashir kas akhi.
Oh, it's good. So it's good.
Sit here.
Now look all serious.
Very good.
Du must all sonmar gan pehlgam.
Do some tracking.
How old do I look?
24.
I came to Kashmir yesterday. I stayed on one of the houseboats.
Amazing. Look at that.
The mosque is huge though.
What?
Anya Magora.
What's your age?
35. I know I look young, but...
Beautiful. And then they've got this long tunnel that runs down here. Hey guys, welcome to another video. We're back here still in Kashmir. That's where the last video ended. I'm still in the houseboat. It's amazing. And we're gonna go and take a little tour around Srinagar. I think the man has come to pick me up, I believe. And we're gonna go to a load of different spots here. I'm not sure which side I go to though. Yeah, this is the houseboat. I showed it in the last video. Beautiful, and then they have these little boats that take people around. Take people around the area. But I'm going to go back into the town and go around some of the different spots. What's up, man? Go down around to some of the different spots that they have here in Srinagar. So yeah, let's get in our little boat. Good afternoon.
How are you?
I'm doing pretty good. I slept for a long time.
Yeah, you slept a long time.
Let's go.
Stay down.
Whoa. Should I sit here or there?
Sit here.
Okay.
Sit in the middle.
Okay. Opa. Okay. I think we're good.
Today is very hot.
Yeah, it's hot today, yeah?
Yes.
I know, I'm already sweating. And in my room it was very hot.
Very hot.
But look at this beautiful view. Wow. What is in this area? What is in this direction? Is the name of the... or their name?
Golden Lake. Golden Lake.
Golden Lake.
Yeah.
In this way. Oh, so there's two lakes.
Two lakes. One here and one back side.
Ah.
Yeah, and I'll take the park on the middle of the water.
So this is a lake?
This is the lake.
What one's this called? This
is... It's named the Golden Lake. Another one, the Open Lake.
Open Lake. I see. And these are the houseboats that we saw in the last video. I'm staying in the Lake Palace. So if you guys are coming here...
Coming the morning time, the boat house. It's been so long.
Huh?
Came the morning time, the boat house.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
For me?
For you.
I'm sorry.
We sleep long. I just go back to my house.
I know, I slept in. I was going to wake up earlier. But we're together again.
I was asleep on the boat house.
Yeah, it was good. Good sleep. Very nice. Do you sleep on a boat?
Yeah, I sleep on the boat house.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Huh. But usually you sleep in the town?
No.
Oh, you have a boat as well?
The boat house.
Oh, cool.
And here.
Oh, just in this one?
This one.
You're very close.
It's very close.
So we're just going to go around here. We already went around here yesterday when I arrived. I think I'm going to go on a tour all around.
That's good.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm going to go to all of the different places, the temple, the gardens, the palace, or the fort. What do you call it, the fort or the palace?
Yeah, fort.
Fort. Yes.
You should be go that place, it's very nice. Temple.
Up. Oh, the temple up there?
Yeah, over there.
Yes, I think we're taking a tuk-tuk.
Yeah, you take the tuk-tuk.
But
One of the guys in the boathouse was organising somebody to pick me up.
Get somebody to pick you up. I don't know. We'll let you know.
Oh, really? Did you just come and pick... Did you know that you had...
I don't know that guy.
Oh, right. Very well organised. Also, I left my phone charging here, so...
Don't worry. Don't about that.
Okay, cool.
Save your phone. Don't
Yeah, see, they have all these little boats sitting here waiting to take people over to the boat houses.
Hello, my friend.
Hello, how are you?
You're a YouTuber, right?
I'm a YouTuber, yes.
Great, bro.
Seeing another friend.
Nice to see you.
We'll talk about it.
Good, yes, I would like to. Are you okay? Did you hurt yourself?
No, I just know that virgin steaks go inside.
Oh.
Take it out.
I see. Wow, look at all these different boathouses though. They've got one here, it's white. And do people sit on the top ever?
Yeah, sit on the top.
Yeah. And these were actually built by the British when they were here, yeah? Some of them?
Some of them. Yeah.
Some of them were built by British people and because they couldn't buy land.
Yeah, they couldn't buy land.
They weren't allowed to buy land as part of the Kashmir laws. And actually.
This is my house.
This is your house? Oh, this one?
This one, yeah.
Oh, cool. Yeah, so the Kashmiri laws, so Kashmir wasn't actually part, hello? They're watching me filming. The Kashmir wasn't part of British India.
No, the British, for all people, the Kashmir.
Yeah.
The Kashmiri people.
So then the British weren't able to buy land here, so they built a lot of houseboats on the lake.
Land here in Kashmir.
They couldn't. Yeah. Only Kashmiri people?
Only Kashmiri people.
Oh. Hello?
Or you come back texting Adil.
Okay.
I so give it back.
Okay. And I think Adil had organized, or Adil's brother. What is Adil's brother's name?
Umir.
I think Umir organized for a tuk-tuk.
Tuk-tuk. I don't know. I just called.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. We need to get out of the boat without falling.
Come on.
Okay. Whoopah. It's okay. One, two, three. Okay. There we go. All right, thanks.
Jonah!
Oh, your boat is going to run away.
Yeah, I want to close my boat.
You got to tie it up.
Yeah.
It's a nice one. I like the color.
Yeah, it's a small one.
So yeah, we're just waiting to find the...
Stay over here.
Find the... Rickshaw? Tuk-tuk or rickshaw? What do you call them? You call it tuk-tuk?
Yeah.
In Delhi they call them rickshaw.
Delhi's called them rickshaw.
But here they call it tuk-tuk.
Yeah.
Everywhere calls it something different.
Wow.
We're just waiting for the tuk-tuk to arrive. And going on a tour.
I was searching you in Facebook but I got found.
I'm not on Facebook.
Ben,
well, I am on Facebook but I don't really use it. You want me to search? I'll show you. Yeah.
What's your YouTube channel?
It's my name, Phil Bland. Here.
What you have on sailing?
Yeah,
still growing,
huh?
Hello.
Huh?
Still growing.
Still growing. It's still small. Hello.
Assalamu alaikum.
Huh?
What's your mind?
Yeah. Getting there. Okay, this one, yeah?
Yeah, this one.
Okay, and it's 1,300, yeah? We agreed.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Okay, and my tuk-tuk. See you. Okay, is that the one up there in the hills? Okay. Let's go.
4:30, Cheshmashahi Garden, Peri Mahal Garden, and Akbar Fort closed.
Okay, so we have to go fast.
Yeah.
We're going to see them all?
Huh?
We will see them all?
Madam, you'll go to first.
Let's just see them all, yeah? I think there were six places. Six? Yeah. Six or seven. We're going to try and see all of Srinagar.
First is Shankaracharya Mandir. Second one is Cheshmashahi. Third one is Parimal. Fourth one is Nishmat Nishad.
Okay.
Fifth one is Hazrat Bab Dargah.
Okay.
Sixth one is Akbar Fort.
Okay, let's do it.
Where from?
Scotland.
Scotland.
Yeah.
you're from Srinagar?
Yeah, I am from Srinagar.
You grew up here?
Yeah.
You grew up here? You were born here?
Yeah, born here.
Okay. How many gats are there?
Gat?
Yeah, how many gates?
I don't understand.
This is gat 16, yeah?
Yeah.
How many? Kitna?
20 gats.
20 gats, yeah. Okay.
Look at all these little boats out on the water here.
Hello,
how are you?
Hi.
Good.
What's your name?
Philip. And yours?
Mr. Sigurd.
Nice to meet you.
Thanks.
Absamilk Kushiwi.
Okay.
So they have a big police, a big army presence here from India. Many checkpoints.
Yeah.
Barbed wire. Many people, it's been contested in this area for many years. The Kashmir and Jammu area after the partition of India and Pakistan. So there's a lot of the Indian army here as a presence, and you see them out on the streets all the time. But wow, look at this. Which way do I go?
Huh?
Which way? This way or that way?
Yeah, this way.
Okay. Can I go this way as well?
Ah.
Alright, dropping point. So I just go... Yeah, I guess I just take a walk up here. It's meant to be a beautiful view from up at the top here that you can see the different lakes that they have and all of the mountains. So this is definitely the best spot to get photos and things. But it looks like the army have set up barracks up here as well, or maybe it's the police. Hello, how are you?
Hey.
Namaskar. You have to be able to determine whether somebody's Muslim or Hindu based on what they're wearing to be able to figure out which greeting to give people, which can be a bit confusing. Mighty 161. So it looks like this is all the guerrilla warfare. Obviously, probably during the fighting times. Jammu and Kashmir Forest Department. Cool. Oh, I wonder how far a walk it is.
Oh.
But hello. Oh, right here. Okay, thank you. You search me, yeah?
You just
thank you.
9 to 5.
Okay. This has gone through security. A lot of stairs. Take a look at those souvenirs when I come back down. Oh, it's exhausting. How are you guys? I'm dying. Are you on your way up?
Yeah, already did.
Yeah, I'm gonna sit down. How's it going? I'm Phil.
Hi, Ash.
Nice to meet you.
Very
beautiful.
Scotland.
Oh, you're from Singapore.
Nice. Amazing. Singapore. How long have you been here?
First day.
First day?
Yeah, we just landed.
In Kashmir, but how long in India?
For 10
probably
days.
About 11 days.
Okay.
11 days.
Nice. That's amazing. Yeah.
Solo trip.
Yeah, I do YouTube vlogging.
Oh, oh. Nice.
Same.
Vloggers in the wild. Oh my god. It's hot.
Yes, it is.
Nice. Yeah, Kashmir is beautiful.
Yeah.
I spent too long in Delhi.
Oh, did you
think compared to this side?
I stayed in Delhi for like 2 weeks.
Oh.
Delhi. But I should have come.
Should have started here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should we go?
Yeah.
Come on, let's do this. No more. I feel like if we're a team, then we're gonna. Do you guys speak any Hindi?
No. Tamil.
Oh, Tamil. Oh, Tamil. Is it Tamil or
Tamil?
Tamil.
T-A-M-I-L.
Where? Which part of India is that?
South India.
Nice. All right. Hello. Namaskar. All right.
Right.
You're not hitting it. Come on. Nice. This is cool. So this is where you get a view of.
Are you trying to explore the other places like Sonmark?
Yeah, I'm gonna go. I've got a tuk-tuk waiting for me.
Oh, nice.
And we're gonna see all of it. So this is Shankaracharya.
Yes, Shankaracharya.
Temple. A big Hindu temple at the top of this mountain.
I'm Christian, so I'm not really sure. I'm a Christian, yeah.
I see. And your friends also?
He's Muslim. He's Hindu.
Nice.
Yeah.
United Nations. Wow, but this is what we came up here for. Check this out.
Enjoy. What a view. What a view.
Yeah. Beautiful. So that's the river.
That's the river. Oh, yeah, I didn't even see that.
That's a little river.
Yeah.
And then where are the lakes? Over on the other side?
I think it's the other side, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's all the housing.
I'm gonna go over. Hello. Do you guys know where I can see the lakes? Is it this way?
I think it should be from that way.
Oh, really? Maybe from up there.
Maybe you go up there, I think.
Yeah, maybe up there. Okay. We'll see the lakes from upstairs. So we'll go inside the temple. Oh, I'm sorry. Where do I put them? Just here? Okay. Can I just leave them here? Okay. Can I just leave the shoes here? I'll be 2 minutes. So this is it. Wow. They've got these bells. What are these bells? What do these represent? Oh. You meet people of all different religions here across India. It's amazing. Wow, now we've got the view. This is it. Look at this. Incredible. Those are all the houseboats down there that we came from. Wow. Beautiful. Wow. So it's actually got a lot of houses. See some of these ones with the corrugated iron over them. Roofs. And some of the roofs are quite colourful, like these pink roofs over there, blue roofs, and then they've got this green colour. Actually, the green colour that they have here kind of reminds me of the colour from Murray, actually. You see a lot of that green when in northern Pakistan, in Murray. Must be some of the materials that they used in this kind of northern area to make materials. Although Murray is quite far away from here, but definitely I see the same colour in northern areas of India and Pakistan. And then they have the mountains over there. Wow, and people go trekking. We'll do some trekking over the next few days. Guys, this is amazing. Okay. Maybe I'll just go up the stairs.
I think photography is not allowed inside.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's written in the overhead.
Oh, okay. Thank you so much.
It's okay.
Look at all the money as well. Ooh. Check it out. A lot of donations.
Thank you.
See you later. I'm going to go and take a quick look inside without my camera.
Really?
Yeah, surely.
I can take photos.
Nobody's
noticing.
Start me complaining. So I'm happy.
You're taking photos. If you're taking photos, I will take photos.
Yeah, definitely.
Should I put some of this on my head? No?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, you're getting. So what is this? What does this represent?
Shivling.
This is the famous Shankaracharya temple.
Okay.
And this is the Shivlinga.
Lord Shiva.
This is
for
Lord Shiva's
okay.
Sign actually. No? Main people concentrate on this Shivling.
Okay.
To get the blessings of Lord Shiva.
Okay.
That is Shubha.
I see. Wow. Thank you so much for telling me.
Okay. You are from which country?
Scotland.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait. Come,
please. No, ji. I'm talking to you like this, but I'm Kashmir from Kashmir.
I'm
Kashmiri Hindu.
Kashmiri Hindu. Kashmiri Hindu, only Hindu.
Yeah, I'm Hindu.
Only Hindu.
I'm just telling you this because you have come to this place.
Sorry, I want you to
feel at home.
So
I'm a local here, making you feel at home.
All
we are all Indians.
We are all Indians and we are all Hindus.
Yeah,
not Kashmiri Pandit and not Kashmiri Hindu.
I love you.
You are not Kashmiri Pandit.
I'm Hindu.
A Sanatan Dharmi.
Yeah, we are.
We are Sanatan Dharmi. Not Kashmiri Pandit.
You are from this place.
They all had made a slogan Kashmiri Pandit. What is Kashmiri Pandit? All the Hindus are one.
Bilkul. I agree with you in total.
Even they belong to South or they belong to.
Amen. Yeah, wow. Crazy.
Resemble Brett Lee.
Oh, I have heard, I've been told this before, Brett Lee, the cricketer.
Yeah.
I've heard it before. Even people everywhere tell me I look like Brett Lee. One day I should meet Brett Lee. Looking good? You can hear the noise above us. It's the airplanes of the military, which I hear a lot since I've been here.
Ooh, what are these? Hello.
Nice. What is this one? What is this?
It's in the tradition of Indian.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What is this? This is the.
Yeah.
Is that the stuff for the forehead?
Yes.
Oh, I see. And the bangles. Okay, thank you so much. These are cool as well. All right, let's go find the tuk-tuk. Yeah, is it going to be okay going downhill?
Yeah.
You think so? Yeah. Hello?
Hello, enjoying, yeah?
Yeah, very much. Let's go.
Now second place in Chashma Shahi Gardens.
Okay, Chashma Shia Garden.
Chashma Shahi
Garden. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Chalo chale.
Yes.
It's a lot easier on the way down than it was on the way up.
Maybe it's the incline rather than the heat.
Figured I would just stop for 2 minutes and get a nice view before we get down the hill, so here you go. That's the lake. Wow, look at those mountains. Amazing, amazing. Okay, let's go.
There's this pipe over here spraying water.
Just down here,
I guess I
get a little bit block. Uh-huh. Checking here.
Should I walk?
Yeah.
Should
little
I get
bit,
out?
Little bit walk. I get here, huh?
I should keep going, yeah?
Yes,
please. Okay. Oh, they're checking the cars, maybe? Oh, this is a checkpoint. I need to get searched. See the amount of security that they have here? It's crazy. Okay, back in the road. How far?
Huh?
How far? Okay.
The Garden of Cheshmahash. Cheshmahshahani.
Rimahil Paramahil.
Alright, let's check it out. Hello.
Parimahal Garden. Ooh, nice. Look at this building. Check it out. Which way should I go? This way? Or in the building? Let's have a look in the building first and then we'll go upstairs. How are you?
Fine. And you, sir?
I'm very good. How are you doing?
Where from, sir?
Scotland.
Mashallah.
Ah, assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum salam.
So this way or through here?
This is Zabanwar. Closed.
Huh?
Closed.
Why?
Deer, leopard.
Oh, danger. Too dangerous. Really? So what? Can I not walk
okay,
up there?
Okay.
Oh, really?
Ah.
Okay. Is it far?
A ticket here, sir.
Oh, I take a ticket. Yeah. And how long a walk is it?
This road closed.
Okay.
Close.
It's a 3 kilometer.
Ah, 3 kilometer.
Closed.
Close. It's closed. Bande. Ahead.
But you just walked it. He went.
But he just went to the gate.
Oh. I'll follow you.
Oh, can I go to the gate?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. How far is the gate?
This is the gate and you can go through here like 100 or 50 meter.
Okay.
After that it's closed because it's...
Animals.
Yeah, because of animals and it's a bit evening time and it's the, you know, breeding time, so they are a bit aggressive at that time.
Cheeky. How are you?
Nice.
What you're
from
you?
Which country?
I'm good. Scotland.
Oh, nice.
Nice to
from
see
Qatar?
You guys.
Huh?
Qatar?
Scotland.
Scotland.
UK, UK. Sorry. I will come back. I'm just going to the gate. I have to buy a ticket to walk 150 meters.
No, not over there, for going inside. Inside this fort.
Oh, I see. Okay, cool. Right, let's just go and have a look up here first. In the forest. See if there's some animals mating at this time of night. People doing their laundry. Right, well. Doesn't look like there's much going on up here. I think I need to pay to get into this garden to the left. Oh, okay. What's up here? This is all very exciting. Beautiful gardens. Hello.
Hi.
Namaskar. Wow. This is great.
I wish I had more time to just sit and relax here. Quite interesting, Kashmir is. Oh, look at this view. It's a good one. And then down to all the gardens down there. Oh, amazing. And I guess this is the top level. This is great. So it's got like multiple levels, four levels down to the bottom there, and then there's a viewpoint down at the bottom. It's quite interesting, Kashmir is. So I was being told by the family that I'm staying with that it's predominantly Muslim in this area, but there does seem to be a lot of Hindus coming to do tourism here. And they have the temple that we just went to earlier. So it is definitely a pilgrimage site for Hindus, but most of the people that seem to live in the town in Srinagar are Muslim, I think. That's from what I can tell. Let's go down and have a look at the gardens down at the bottom. And I'll go and buy my ticket. I don't want to get it for free. Don't want to be sneaking anyone. Fortunately, I brought some cash out with me for this video. So I won't be I won't be telling people that I don't have enough money like I've done in some other videos. Unfortunately, I'm just so disorganized. I'm not doing it on purpose, guys. To try and avoid paying for things. Oh dear. Hello. Hmm?
Do you want the food?
Sorry?
Do you want the food?
Do you have?
No change.
What do I do? I can't go? I see you have change. I have my ticket now. Thank you so much. You're taking your job very seriously, I like it. Aapke naam kya hai?
Manzoor Ahmed Shah.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you, sir.
Aap se milke khushi hui.
Aap se milkar bhi bahut khushi hogi. Good day.
All right. Oh, dropping my wallet. Where are you guys from?
Jaipur.
Ah, nice. Look at these flowers. What? Beautiful. What's up? Then they have ladies' clothes, I think, over here. Oh, and you can get your photo taken wearing some of the clothes. Hello. You take photos?
I am a photographer.
Huh?
I am a photographer.
You're a photographer.
Yes.
How much is it?
Huh?
How much is it?
Picture?
Yeah.
250 rupees, big size.
250 rupees?
Yes. With dress.
Okay, I'll do the dress.
Dress is a Tipu Sultan.
Yeah?
Mughal dress.
And do you have something that... Oh, Mughal dress.
No, this one dress is a girl dress.
Oh, do you have anything
boys
for men?
Boys dress is different.
Yes, I see that. So where... Do you have the men's dress?
Yes.
Okay, let's do it.
Shavira!
You can send me the photos?
No. Picture, hard copy.
Hard copy, hard. No problem.
Okay.
And this is for the men?
Yes.
Okay.
Shavira! Ya vallahi öyle eksmintes ya.
Kya işiyorsun?
He? Vay can. Ya değilse korsuyken.
This is Mughal dress?
Yes. Tipu Sultan.
Oh. Tipu Sultan.
Tipu Sultan.
Okay. Alright. My head is very big, so
no, maybe. No. This one is a free size. Okay.
Okay.
Aish, Patan.
Good, I like it. Patan, people yeah. Tell me I look Patan.
Come, sir.
Pashtun.
No, Patan is a Mughal.
Oh, really? Okay. And then? Okay. Okay.
Bog sochan her roj okun he bhai han log me. Her roj okun ishi.
Chal. Then I put the sword like this.
Kaade ja.
Chal.
I said, "Hey, me akaj bun." Musi bich war chu. Banyo pais per Patan.
Do I smile or serious?
Ah, yes, yes. No. No smile. Head is Oh, wow. Hey, Ahan. Tour. Just.
Two hands.
Oh, like this?
Yeah.
Okay. Glasses as well?
Yeah, wait one.
Okay.
Come this side.
Oh, really?
Okay. Here is a different.
Oh, the hat's coming off.
It's a bay, you look like, you know?
All right.
It's a little bit more.
Okay.
Let's go.
That is okay.
This is good.
Yet can be exposure camp.
It's okay?
Yeah, adjustment.
आपका नाम क्या है?
मोहम्मद शफी
एंड
वन
मोमिन
जस्टमेंट सर नो टू एक्स
ओके ऑलराइट यू वांट
यस
आई क्वाइट लाइक हैविंग द सॉर्ड दो कैन आई होल्ड द सॉर्ड हियर
नो शी मेड यू
देयर गुड वन मोर विद द सॉर्ड लाइक इन दिस हैंड
यस
ओके Like this?
Yes.
Okay, it's a good one. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now we're going to go and print off the photos. That's good. But is it one photo for 240 or
more? Thank
you. Oh. Okay.
This one? Hubbly bubbly.
Well, how much is it per photo?
Photo is a 5 picture all.
Sorry? For how much? For him? 5 pictures?
5 picture, yes.
Okay.
Yes.
For 200 and...
250 rupees is a 1 picture.
Oh, okay.
Big size. Small size is a 150 rupees.
Oh.
1 picture.
Ah, okay. I'll just take 1 picture. So I'll just get one with the sword.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. 2 picture. Different view. One view Dal Lake, one view Pari Mahal. Small size.
I think
small size.
No, I think
150 size.
Okay.
One
okay.
Picture.
And
okay.
We do one with this.
Okay.
Is this a good one to do it with or?
Come
no, let's do you know what? Actually
Okay.
You do it.
Where shall I go? Mon Khan.
Over here.
This one is a Kashmiri sitar.
Oh right. Okay. Like this. Yes.
Down.
Oh, the hat's coming off. Okay.
Eyes open.
Alright. How's it look?
Okay,
we'll do that one and then we'll get one with the sword.
All picture is very, very nice.
Good.
Show me.
Yeah.
Wait.
Okay. Good. I take 2 small pictures.
Okay, no problem.
Let's see which one we should do with
no,
the sword.
Show me. Wait.
Yeah, we'll take a look.
Cut him, see.
Oh, yes. Can you hold this?
Take it out, Amy.
Okay.
Yeah, she's Urdu ji kar raha. Aapka sara photo ek se ban gaya. Main aapko dikhaunga.
Okay, let's look.
All pictures are very, very nice.
Okay, let's look. Oh, that's
last,
a good one.
Yes, last picture.
That's a good one. Oh.
You is catching all.
Yeah, oh, that's a good one. But I like the sword as well.
Different style, different view.
I think I want this one.
Okay.
Wait, one more. Do,
just a minute. One, this one. Nice picture.
I think I like the sword, but let's go back. Go, keep going.
Nice.
No, keep going. Ooh. Okay, keep going. Keep going. Okay, this one.
Okay.
I want this one and the one with the pipe.
Last. This one?
Yeah, and the last one. Yes.
And last.
Yeah, that okay. One.
2 picture only?
Yeah. 2 small.
Yes. This one?
No, just 2. Thank you. Okay, see you.
Picture is a collective more. 5 minutes more.
5 minutes, okay.
Down.
I meet you down there.
No, 1 kilometer down. Next garden, Chishma Shahi.
Oh.
In that ticket.
I have a tuk-tuk waiting for me, so okay.
No, your picture is already.
It's there.
Yes.
To pick up?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Just a minute. Recept.
Oh, okay. I give you the money here and then you... So it's 300, yeah?
Yes, 300.
Okay. Just keep 400, okay?
Other garden, huh?
100 tip.
Okay.
No problem. See you later. So I just go and pick it up down there, yeah?
Picture is a collective down, 1 kilometer down, Chashma Shahi.
I understand. Thank you.
Chashma Shahi. Next garden.
I understand. Okay. Thank you so much. Right, let's go and pick up our photo. Wow, this is great. See you later, bro.
Okay, Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz.
Chai pio.
Oh, is this chai? What kind of chai is this? Kashmiri
Lipton.
Chai?
No, Lipton. Bashir kas akhi.
Oh, it's good. So it's good.
Sit here.
But my tuk-tuk is waiting.
Wait. Please sit here.
But okay, I will sit. But it's so good. But whose is this? Did I just take this from you?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Bahut shukriya. I'm going to go and get my photos picked up as well. You've been working here many years?
Here?
Yeah.
10 years.
10 years?
Yes.
Ah, I see. Many tourists coming?
Yes.
Indian or foreign? Mainly Indian.
Indian.
More Indian.
More Indian with Kashmiri.
Yes.
With Kashmiri and with foreigner 50-40. Daily, average.
Okay, I see. Wow, this chai is great. But I must go. I think I take one more sip and then I go, okay?
Inshallah.
But it's so good, I want to finish it.
You're my brother.
Yeah. Okay, I think I'm done. I must go.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz. Oh, that was great. Okay, let's go and find the tuk-tuk. Let's go. Sorry I was so long. I have to get that photo.
Okay, no problem. It costs,
huh?
It costs.
It costs money. How much?
24,
okay. Oh wow. Looks like a school is coming here. Hello. Look at all these kids coming on a school trip. Maybe I'll get an army hat. Hello.
Hello.
Namaskar. Or
this country?
What?
This country?
It's 24, yeah?
Where are you from?
The same place that you have to pay 24.
Two ticket?
Just one. Why, is it different prices for different people? It's different prices for different people?
No. Same price.
Okay. I'm from Scotland.
Oh, nice.
UK. Yeah.
Nice place.
Shukriya. See you. All right, let's go. Hello. And where do I get my photographs? I took a photograph up here. Oh, it's over there.
The shop.
Okay, thank you.
Where from?
Scotland. UK. Shukriya. So yeah, this is the garden. We'll take a quick look around in here and then go get my photos. Beautiful. So well maintained, all of the gardens here. A very relaxing and tranquil environment. Could come here and read a book if I had more time. And what is this? Water fountain. They have more sticks and things for getting photos with. Oh, sorry. Everyone's getting their photos in the Mughal dress. They've all got their outfits on as well. Looking good?
Yeah, thank you.
I also got it up there. I also tried it on. You look good? Yes, I tried it already. You want me to take a picture of all of you together?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Here.
Please, click it.
No problem. No problem, no problem. Oh, that's a good one. 3, 2, 1, cheese. Now look all serious. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
No worries. All right.
Hello.
Plucking of flowers forbidden. Okay. Good to know. Spring area. So this is actually water running from a spring. And then everyone comes to the spring. Everybody's drinking water. Hello. I want to drink some water from the spring.
Sure.
What's up?
Oh, are we waiting? Look at all the kids. Oh yeah? You can film me drinking the water. Thank you so much.
Is it on?
You want to go first?
Yeah. It's very, very fresh. Although I'm gonna get wet. Very good. Thank you. Hello. All right, thanks, man. Appreciate it. All right. But is this, I'm sorry, is this a holy site? I don't actually know. Need to ask somebody. Have I just been blessed by drinking the water here? Do you guys speak English? What is the spring water for?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay. Is it like a holy thing? Or?
No, it's just coming the natural water.
Oh, it's just natural water.
Yeah, it's natural.
Okay, from the spring, okay.
Yep.
And this tree, I'm Chinar, also known as Platanus orientalis among scientific community. I'm standing in the Mughal garden from the last 300 years. Wow, this tree's been here for 300 years. Crazy. Look at the size of it. What? It's so tall. I have a large crown with wonderful spreading branches, and I'm one of the natural witnesses of this masterpiece of architecture and symbol of love. People relax around my trunk and share their experiences, and I keep them in secret in my veins. Ooh, beautifully carved on my leaves. Look at the leaves. Amazing. Besides me, there are other mighty chinars throughout the length and breadth of Kashmir Valley. If you want to see more, you can visit other Mughal gardens of Kashmir. Oh, wow. I can't believe this has been here for 300 years. And I guess this is a Mughal temple garden that Mughal emperors used to relax in these gardens, probably with their many wives, and drink the fresh water from the spring and sit around that tree and tell each other secrets. Look at the size of the tree though. Very impressive. Okay, let's go and get our photo. Hello. But it's cool to see like so many Sikh people here, Hindu and Islamic people here. Hello. And all coming to visit a temple that was part of the Mughal Empire. Because it's so beautiful. Not temple, garden. Yeah, but very very interesting that Indians from all over India want to come and celebrate this part of their history, which is obviously amazing. It's kind of like the Taj Mahal in a way. That was built by the Mughals as well. And we'll see that when we visit Agra. But these were the gardens in Kashmir and Srinagad. It's called Cheshmashahi. Cheshmashahi. Hello. How are you? I'm Casey Hill.
I'm Casey Hill.
आपका नाम क्या है?
हाकिम.
Ah, nice to meet you. Absolutely. Where from you are? Scotland.
Scotland.
I got a photo. Yeah, up at the gate, up at the other place. Yeah, I have a YouTube channel.
There's no electricity at that time.
What? He told?
There's no electricity.
Okay. But I already paid him.
We also paid him.
He took the money. But you can give us the money back. Okay, that's okay. No problem.
What is your channel name?
It's Phil Bland.
Phil Bland.
Phil.
YouTube.
Yeah, YouTube. I'll search it.
Do we have to subscribe that?
Well, if you want to subscribe, you're more than welcome.
How much are going to pay for?
How much will I pay you for the subscriptions?
We need some treat.
But then again, I'm giving you free content, so...
Free content. We need some treat for that.
Yeah. Well, if you like it, you can watch it. And if you don't, I don't need you to subscribe. I hope you like it.
53.2k subscribers.
Huh? Regarding what?
Food vlogging.
Yeah, I went to Pakistan, I went to Indonesia, I went to Thailand, Malaysia. Traveling.
Your content is not regarding what?
Travel, vlogging, culture, different places, people, food, transport, everything.
What are rounder then?
Huh?
Rounder.
All around. Everything.
Which country did you like the most?
It's difficult to choose because everything has its good parts and bad parts. I'm learning more about... I went to Delhi and then I came here, but I have to travel all around India. So I don't really know India that well yet, but I will find out. I like Pakistan. Pakistan was a good country.
We will take a picture with you.
Okay, let's do it. And I also like Africa. I went through East Africa. Yeah, you'll be in it.
Your channel.
Yeah. Oh, this is the three of you together. There you go. You're going to be in it. Why don't we do all of us together? Okay.
We'll take a picture.
What Pakistan is it?
But Pakistan, I had a good time because the people were very friendly to me. But I also enjoyed Tanzania, Uganda. I went to Uganda for 5 months. I traveled all through East Africa. So, and I love every country for different reasons. Yes. So. But India, I love Kashmir. Kashmir is great. Delhi is very busy.
Have you visited Pahalgam or Sonmarg, Gulmarg?
No, I haven't traveled around. So I'm going to be in India for 4 months. So I will see everything, hopefully.
You must travel Sonmarg and Pahalgam.
Do some tracking.
Those are places to watch.
Okay.
There are so many beautiful places.
Oh, here?
In the mountains.
Near here?
No.
Pahalgam.
Oh, Pahalgam. Okay.
Pahalgam.
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 Okay.
Sonamarg.
Okay.
Gulmarg.
Okay. I will have that on the camera, so I will write it down afterwards.
Good.
And there is also a waterfall at Aharbal, Shopian.
Okay. And it's beautiful.
Yeah,
it's
also good to watch.
Okay.
Beautiful.
Okay, good.
Can you take a photograph with you?
Yeah, of course.
Wait.
You're not
really
she.
Thank you.
Nice.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, you guys too. But are we getting our money back?
No.
Oh, the electricity is working again. While I wait for the photos, I'm going to have a little look around. 2 minutes. I'm waiting for my photo. What do we have? Hello. What do I say? Namaskar or Assalamu alaikum?
Assalamu alaikum.
Ab kaise ho?
Shukran.
Shukran. Ah, ab se milke khushi hui.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you guys.
Okay, thanks.
Oh.
Where from?
Scotland.
Scotland.
Yeah. How many years have you had the shop?
65 years.
65 years? What? It's crazy, but good. But since partition, basically, or with 65 years was 1955? Something like that. Cool.
How much are these
socks?
50 rupees.
Okay, I will just take some socks.
How was my day?
Yeah, it was pretty good. I got some photos taken. I'm just waiting for them. I'm touring around.
It's good.
I don't have change though. I only have a 500. You have change? Here's the deal. I'll take two and then it's 100. Okay?
Thanks.
No problem. Thank you. Thank you so much. All right. See you later. What's this one? Oh yeah, my first time trying Pakistani food.
But it's amazing because there's so much.
How much time you are in Kashmir?
1 week.
1 week?
Yeah.
Visited city only or?
I just arrived yesterday.
Huh?
I came yesterday.
Yesterday you came?
Yeah. Today I do the city and then I will travel into some of the other areas.
You must all Pahalgam and Sonamarg, that
are okay.
Really beautiful places.
The waterfall as well, okay. Is it far from here?
Yeah, it is about, I guess, 150 kilometers from here. Pahalgam. Okay. 150. Huh? Is it?
No, near about 100 kilometers.
100 kilometers, okay. Cool. I need to rent a motorbike.
You can rent a motorbike also, or you can go by cab.
Maybe I take a cab. How much does it cost per day for a cab?
Cab? 2500.
Is that including petrol?
Huh?
Including petrol?
Yeah.
Including petrol.
That's okay.
Everything.
Where is the...
Excluding food.
Excluding food. How old do I look?
24.
Hey. But I'm 35. Maybe when I have a beard, I look older. Because I have white here. Yeah, I have a white beard. That's why I shave it every time.
So that you can look like...
So I want to look younger, yeah.
I look like, you know the Australian bomber,
Brett Lee. Everybody tells me Brett Lee.
I recognize you.
You're the second person today that told me Brett Lee.
You look like that.
Oh. Where are you? These are my pictures.
You are taking the sword in your hand.
I took the sword.
No,
and me with the pipe. Yeah, like a Mughal emperor.
Oh.
Yeah.
Shahi Jahan.
I like this one the best. What do you think?
Yeah,
it's a good one. I'm not sure about this one, but I just thought that's funny. Oh, you're going to pack them. Thank you.
She composed it pretty much.
What's that?
Speaking Kashmiri.
Oh, okay. Working in a department.
Oh,
we don't have that time to travel.
Okay.
We're government employees and we don't have so much time to travel the place.
Yeah.
We're always busy in building the infrastructure.
Yes.
You know the community composed because of the focus place.
And we have to take permission for a single day leave.
There is so much
time. For a single day leave, we have to take permission from higher authorities.
Oh, to take a day off?
Yeah.
I see. Well, I hope you're enjoying your day.
So much land dispute in relation about the composition.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, same here. Wish you all the best.
Thank you so much. Have a great trip. Have a great day off. Lovely to meet you. Oh, yes. See you later. What a nice group of people. Let's go. Get in our tuk-tuk again. I think there's like three more places. I'm running behind. But I have my photos and I have my...
Hello, enjoy.
Hello, thank you so much. I have my socks also.
Very good.
See you later. Yeah. Okay. Chalo chale. Are we running late?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. What's it called?
Vishal Garden. Okay. I wait here.
Okay, thank you. I'll try to be quick. This is another garden, Mughal Garden, Nishat Garden. Wow, there's like Mughal gardens all over the place here. In Srinagar. And there's massive crowds of people trying to get in. Hello.
Hello.
Namaskar. Namaste. Did you go to the temple?
No.
No?
Not yet.
Not yet. Okay. Nice. I'm not sure if I have to pay to get in here though. Do I need to?
Oh.
All right. I'm not sure if I was meant to pay there.
Okay.
Oh, sorry. Wow, it's busy in here.
Hello?
Very similar to the other gardens that we went to. Everyone's trying to get a photo. So, oh, this is a sign. This is telling us everything we need to know about Nishat. So Nishat Bagh, the Garden of Gladness, was constructed in the 17th century by the most senior noble of the Mughal court, Mirza Abdul Hassan or Asaf Jah, younger brother of Empress Nur Jahan and the father-in-law of Emperor Shah Jahan. The garden was constructed in 1634 AD after the accession of Shah Jahan as the Emperor of India. The date of construction of the Bagh is given in the Persian portrait. Very, very interesting. 1634. Wow. Very old building. Looks pretty old. Look at the crowds of people. It is quite busy. Everybody was telling me that it wasn't busy at the start of this video because Independence Day was over, but looks pretty busy to me. What? Look at the size of this place. And look at those mountains in the background as well. Guys, this is beautiful. Beautiful mountains, beautiful flowers, lots of people wearing colorful clothing. I think it makes it even look more beautiful with all these colorful dresses. Oh, are you allowed to go in there? I wonder if I could just climb over this thing. Hoppa. All right. And I see it's like a terrace further up. So this garden's a lot bigger than the other garden that we went to. Cool. And you can just imagine in the 1600s, late 1600s, you've had all these Mughal emperors here lounging like they would have been in all of the gardens. Just sitting there, somebody maintaining the flowers. This would be the life. Hello. The life of a Mughal emperor. I think I could get used to that, actually. Constructing all these gardens just for leisure time. But it's amazing, this big water thing running right down the middle. I thought the other one was impressive. Hello. I thought the other one was impressive, but and that's cool, everyone comes and wets their feet. They've got different flows of water from all down these different ones. Oh. And then I can see the fountain. Hello.
Hello.
I can see the fountain all the way up at the end here as well. With all these small ones spitting up water.
Where are you from?
Scotland. How are you?
Scotland.
Yeah.
Well, nice to see you here.
Yeah, you could.
When did you come?
When did I come? Yesterday.
You came yesterday?
Yeah.
So how are you feeling just now?
It's good. I'm just exploring.
So is this a first visit here?
Yeah.
Okay. Your name?
Philip.
Philip.
And yours? Aapka naam kya hai?
Mera naam Nawidul Haq hai.
No.
I'm Nawidul Haq. I'm a multimedia journalist based in Kashmir.
Okay.
So can I have a little conversation with you?
Sure.
Tell us about
you. You want to hold mine as well?
Okay, please.
You were just trying to get your photo taken and I disturbed it.
Okay, he will get it.
Okay.
Do you have to capture a photo or video?
I'm doing video.
Video?
Yeah.
So it's actually pretty clear, are you? Dekho.
I have a vlog.
Okay, you are a vlogger?
Yeah.
Okay, YouTube. Video, huh?
Aapke naam kya hai?
Prabhakar Kumar Bharat.
Prabhakar.
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 Yeah.
Here, nice.
Here, came here from the UP. Actually, we just went to call it the Champion Club Jimmy.
Okay.
He's a friend and I live here in Kashmir.
Okay, great. Yeah.
So, we have come here to visit and I met them in the morning.
All right.
So, yeah. What's your name?
Philip. All right. Okay. There you go. So, yes, it's my first time in Kashmir. I came to India 2 weeks ago.
Weekend,
you know what we'll do? Rather than you write it down, you'll see it on the camera when I post the video on YouTube.
Okay, you can post the video, but I will have the recording so that I will listen it at home, and after that I will write it.
Yeah, you just record it. Okay, cool.
So when did you come into Kashmir?
So Kashmir, I arrived yesterday. I came to Kashmir yesterday. I stayed on one of the houseboats yesterday, so that was cool. And now today I'm just exploring around all the different gardens.
Okay.
And then I will go trekking in the mountains over the next few days.
Okay, who's accompanying you?
Just me. I just came myself.
You came alone?
Yes.
Is the first time visit here in Kashmir?
First time in Kashmir, yep.
So how is Kashmir like?
Good. It's cool. I mean, it's funny to see so many army men lining the streets.
What have you
but
heard?
But I feel very secure. Hello?
What have you heard before it about the Kashmir and what are you seeing on the ground like?
Well, I heard in the past that this was a contested area between Pakistan and India, but it seems that it's very safe now, and it seems that there's many tourists coming here from all different religions, from all different parts of India, so yeah, I'm having a good time, and it's nice to see everything so well maintained in these gardens.
When did you think that you are going to Kashmir? So was there any negative thinking in the mind that you are going to Kashmir that was meant to be a fallout area?
Not really. No, I had a good. I knew that it was safe today.
Okay.
Obviously, in the past there was more danger, but I feel very safe. But there's a big security presence here, so. You know, when you come out of the airport, you see the airplanes going over the sky. So, in one way, that makes you feel a little bit kind of, oh, is it dangerous? But on the other hand, you feel safe because you know that there's a lot of...
How would you compare the situation?
With?
Situation which you have been seeing on the social media or the TV and on the ground reality.
Yeah, I think it's... Everything seems safe, everything seems good, the people are very friendly. I don't have any concerns.
Have you met any Kashmiri?
I'm having the pleasure of meeting you.
And how do you feel about the Kashmiri people?
Yeah, everyone's been very kind. The people that I'm staying with on the houseboat, they were explaining to me they've owned the houseboat for 60 years and many years, and they were telling me about all of the past and when it was difficult, but they have been very hospitable, gave me my breakfast and looked after me, and everyone has been very kind and friendly.
So when were you going back to the continent, what was your message to that friend and family?
Come to Kashmir.
Come to Kashmir.
But I'm going to continue my journey up here because I have a tuk-tuk driver waiting for me. Lovely to meet you guys. See you later. Friendly guy. I think people just want to make sure that you're having a good time in their country or their area, and the foreigners feel comfortable here. Obviously, this place relies so much on tourism, and they want people to feel safe, because when it wasn't safe, not many tourists didn't come. So, but yeah, I'm being serious. I recommend people come to Kashmir because it is very good, as you can see from the video. Check out this one as well, up at the top. What? And this guy's sitting up there, like the king of the manor. Very impressive. My tuk-tuk drivers are going to fall out with me. But I'm going to keep walking up the stairs. I just want to see the top. There's another two waterfalls up here as well. What? Hello. Over there. And then these guys are setting up on this one. I can't believe all of this was built in 1630s. It's so old. Hello.
Hello.
This is the cool spot. You get to see all the way down. Wow, amazing. Look at that. Incredible. Beautiful. All right. I'm going to make my way back to the tuk-tuk before he falls out with me. Oh no. I think we're going fast enough. I'm actually out of breath because I'm running.
You haven't mentioned your
YouTube channel. It's just my name. Phil Bland.
Okay, have a selfie, bro.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
All right. Nice to meet you. See you later. Oh, you want another one? All right. See ya. All right. Let's go. Let's go and find my tuk-tuk driver. I think he's over here.
Walter.
Hello. I'm going to get some water quickly. You want some water?
No.
No? I just need to get some. I'm a little bit worried about drinking the water from these springs, even though it's spring water. Hello.
Yes.
How are you? Ab kaise ho?
Sorry, I didn't get you.
How are you? Ab kaise ho?
I'm good, brother. How are you?
I'm good. Can I have a bottle of water?
Water. Do you want a chilled water or do you want a room temperature?
Chilled. Chilled. And do you have any sugar-free red beer? Yeah,
sorry about that. But no. I already finished before.
Okay. It's okay.
Yeah. So I have another one. So if you wanted that.
What do you have?
A Red Bull, another one.
Like the,
if you have it.
Is this the one with sugar? No.
No, sorry. You can get never over here.
Okay. Can I get it around here?
No, possible from here.
Okay.
I'm just telling you, no?
Okay, okay. So, I'll just take the water.
Yeah. So do you have a changes there, 20 valve?
Maybe.
If you have it, well. If you don't have it, don't worry about that. No worry.
Okay, let me check. Is this 20? That's 20. Okay. Shukriya. It's okay?
Oh, Muza. One scan, brother. Wala your Ahmed katha bano.
What?
Wala your katha bano. Just 1 minute, brother.
Yeah, what's your name?
Soon more kya dapa, you must go. Boy, Muri, cash.
I have
don't
to
worry.
Go. I have to go. Nice to see you.
So where you come from, bro?
Scotland.
Scotland.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, yeah. You too, brother.
See you.
Yeah.
All right, we go. Okay. Amazing stalls here with all of these fabrics and things. And then they've got a little market here for fruit. Okay, thank you. I'll be back soon. We're going to the masjid. What food do they have here? Oh, this looks good. I'm actually getting kind of hungry.
How's it going?
Look at all these pigeons.
Hi, that's me.
Huh?
That's okay. Hi, that's me.
Cover your head. Hello. So this is the mosque. Where is everyone? Cleaning the feet. I guess this is. Yeah, it looks cool. I mean, they've got this grassy area on the outside. Here, obviously, today is. What day is today? I think today is like Thursday. But they have all this grassy land on the outside. I guess people can come and get their pictures taken. The mosque is huge though. What? I'm gonna try and walk in the main entrance. I need to take my shoes off first. Assalamu alaikum. So it's not prayer time at the moment. But we'll try to go through to where the dome is. Maybe we can see the dome from inside. I'm not really meant to be filming. But amazing. Okay, I'm gonna stop filming now and I will see you guys outside. All right, so that's the mosque. Jammu and Kashmir Mosque, I think. I'm not sure. But, yeah, before we go, I just want to take a quick look at the food. Ooh.
Awesome.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu
alaikum. Amazing, looks amazing.
Ooh.
What is this called? Paratha. This is paratha. Big paratha. The biggest paratha I've ever seen. Is this halwa?
Halwa.
Ah. And is this puri? No. You do. Where's the chana? Okay.
Potato.
Hello, how are you? Assalamu alaikum. So this is amazing. These are huge. What is this? What kind? What kind? Onion. Okay, can I have some of this? How much? Can I have a little?
100 gram, 30 rupees.
Okay, I will do that. It's a GoPro camera. I have a vlog. I make YouTube video.
YouTube, right?
Yeah. A lot, very spicy. Extra, extra.
Extra.
Extra. Extra chili. Thank you. Okay. What's your name?
Shahnawaz.
Shahnawaz.
Muhammad Shahnawaz.
Okay.
I am Muslim.
Okay.
Muslim.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Rajidi.
No. No. But I don't know what I am. Maybe Christian, but I...
Christian.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay.
Why not?
You smoking?
No, me, I don't smoke. I went to... I was in Pakistan for Ramadan. I fasted for Ramadan.
Okay, okay.
But I'm not Muslim, but I fasted for Ramadan.
I have Pakistan in Pakistan.
Anyway, okay. Lovely to meet you guys. See you later, yeah?
Okay.
And they have all of the pigeons up there as well. Okay, I think we're on track. We're okay. You want some pakora? There you go. Take more. You sure? Okay. Okay. Let's go. Onion pakora. Delicious. Very salty. Which lake?
Nigin lake.
Nigin lake. So this is the second lake.
Scotland.
Scotland, yeah. UK.
100 rupees.
100 rupees? Oh. So you get charged everywhere you go here. Thank you. 6 p.m. So we made it on time. Thank you. We made it. I walk. Thank you. All right. So this is Paharbat Fort. The history of the fort. The first fortifications on the site were constructed by the Mughal Emperor Akbar, 1590. What? He built an outer wall for the fort and planned a new capital called Nagar, to be built within the wall. That project was never completed. The present fort was built by Afghan governor Atta Muhammad Khan in 1808 during the reign of Shuja Shah Durrani. It has the famous Muslim shrines of Khwaja Makhdoom Sahib and Akhund Mullah Shah on the southern slope and a Shakti temple on the western slope. On the southern side of the outer wall, there is a Gurudwara, which commemorates the visit of Guru Hargobind. So it's got some Sikh elements to it as well. Very interesting. Hello. Oh.
How are you?
I'm good, but I don't have my identity card.
Okay.
I don't have...
Ticket?
Yeah, I have a ticket.
Okay.
But where is it? That's it. Thank you.
Do you have your identity proof?
No, I didn't bring it with me.
Passport? You have
already. So I left my phone back at the houseboat. And so I don't have a picture of it, and my passport is there also. It's charging. Can somebody escort me?
Where are you from?
Scotland, UK.
Mm-hmm.
country?
UK.
Okay. What's your good name?
Philip. Philip Bland.
Lamb.
Bland. B-L-A-N-D.
Country UK, Italian. What's your age?
35. I know I look young, but...
Do you have any idea about your passport number?
I don't know. I forgot.
Mobile number?
I can give you my mobile number.
Yeah, yeah, please.
Plus 44. That's my UK number.
One. No, Iggy.
Is it a big? Oh, it's big. Yeah. I see. It's... I come this way? Okay. Thank you. Oh, you want me to come back?
You take this ticket with you now.
Okay.
While you come back.
Okay.
You please tell us.
Yes.
You please submit this and tell us that you are going back.
Okay, that's fine. Thank you.
Light up cigarette.
No. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's my wallet. What else do I have in there? Oh, batteries for my camera.
About that.
Huh?
About that.
Okay. Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. Let's go. Lucky I got in without my passport. Interesting. I wonder what that pipe's for. Amazing. This is incredible, guys. And over this side as well. Wow. Beautiful. It's getting to, it's 5:30 here, so you can hear the call to prayer from all the mosques happening. And even as we were just leaving the mosque that we went to before here, people were arriving for the prayer time. This is the entrance, Hari Parbat Fort. 1808, still a long time ago, but doesn't feel like a long time compared to some of the Mughal gardens from 1623. More stairs. Just what I wanted. Oh. Pretty solid. Be hard to break in here. Hello. Namaskar. Wow. Check it out. Oh, worth the climb. Namaskar. Beautiful. Oh, look at this, guys. Love it. 1808. Oh. Made it up here. Excuse me. You know which part was built in 1500s? It said on the sign 1580. This was built in 1800?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay. What is up here?
Yes.
I can go there, yeah?
Go there.
Okay. Dhanyavad. Oh, I'm sweating from all this walking. So what is here? Gosh, it's like a little village. They have back areas. Oh, this is the Gurudwara that we talked about when we read the history. Beautiful. So amazing. Ah, and the Sikh man. Hello. You looking after the Gurudwara? It is here?
Flag, national flag.
National flag. Oh yes, of India. There's the national flag on Hari Parbat. What does this sign say? Hari Parbat Hill lies in the center of Kashmir Valley, dominates Srinagar city. As per Nilmata Purana, 6th to the 8th CE, which gives out the cultural history of Kashmir, the valley was a lake called Satisar. The aborigines of Kashmir, the Nagas, were harassed by the demon Jalodabhava, waterborne demon living in Satisar. As per one legend, goddess Sati took the form of a bird and dropped a pebble on the demon, and this pebble grew in size and crushed the demon, eventually becoming Hari Parbat, Sharika temple on the northern slopes of Hari Parbat is dedicated to the goddess who manifested herself as the pebble to kill Jalodabhava. Amazing. Wow. So yeah, they put the sign up, they put the tricolour flag up in 2021 on the 75th year of independence of India. I see. And then this is... Oh yeah, and then there's some pictures of the construction of the flagpole. And then what's over here? Something downstairs? Oh, like a little lake. Doesn't look like it's being particularly well maintained. And then it looks like this fort has some places for standing guard over here. I'm enjoying myself. And there's no tourists here as well. It's crazy. It's so quiet. Why is there nobody here? All the other gardens had so many people, but this fort doesn't seem to have anyone. I've got it all to myself. I hope this is stable. And then there would have been people standing guard up here. Guys, check out this view. Amazing. Oh, wow. Check it out. Oh, look at that bird there as well. Is that an eagle? Oh, wow. And then we've got this window here as well. That's the fort. Incredible. Let's go and see if we can see the view from the other side. I hope this doesn't collapse. Okay. Is there a... What do they call those? Minarets? I think that's what they call them. And then they've got this long tunnel that runs down here. This fort is cool. 1808. What else was going on in the world? It's obviously after the Mughal Empire. Maybe, no, it was around the time, I guess the British arrived in 1700s in India. But, so, about 100 years after the East India Company arrived in Calcutta, and this was built in 1880. Let's have a look from up here. What? Guys, I mean, it's just so beautiful with all the mountains in the background. I wonder if I can get up there though. Are there a set of stairs? No, but I can look from here. Look at this. Beautiful view, and that's the... Hello. Check this out. That's all the lakes, the two main lakes in that direction. And what do we have over here? And then it's over in this direction. All the mountains. And then all these houses with these beautiful coloured roofs. What? Amazing. Amazing. I'm gonna go along to this one as well, see what's over on this side. What's over here? Oh, look at this. Incredible. How are you guys? I'm Case. Scotland.
Scotland.
Yeah. And you guys?
Delhi.
Delhi. You just came up here for holiday?
Yeah.
For the beautiful views, it's amazing. I came from Delhi as well yesterday.
Okay.
I was in Delhi for 2 weeks.
So how did you like the Delhi?
It's too busy.
It's too busy, it's too hot.
It's very dusty, it's too hot. I mean, it's good. I but this is
it has some vibe.
It has a vibe. It definitely has some vibe. But I'm glad I've left.
You are in a relief street.
Now it's calm, now it's calm. I think it's also very dusty in Delhi.
It's polluted.
Yeah, it feels very fresh here. I can't wait to go walking in the hills.
So, what are your next plans?
I don't know. I think today is just traveling around with the tuk-tuk around the city. You guys call it rickshaw. In Delhi it's called rickshaw, but here they call it tuk-tuk.
Tuk-tuk.
Uh-huh. But yeah, and then for the next few days I'm just going to go traveling around.
I'll suggest your place.
Yeah, YouTube vlogger. Yeah.
I'll suggest your place.
Tell me.
It's Aru Valley in Pahalgam.
Okay.
It's way too good.
Okay.
The scenes are good. There's a short trek also.
Nice.
For like 2-3 hours.
Okay.
And then there's this green top place.
Okay.
All the valley is green.
Nice.
And like if you see it, it is like kilometers. It is all green.
Wow.
And it is way too awesome.
Amazing.
Yeah.
I'll check it out.
Weather is good. And it's all cloudy and scenic beauty.
I'll check it out.
The ultimate beauty of Kashmir lies there.
That's it.
Yeah.
I'll check it out. All right, listen guys, I'm going to go and get my tuk-tuk.
Okay.
Nice to meet you. Have a good end of your day.
What's your channel name?
Phil Bland.
Phil?
P-H-I-L and then B-L-A-N-D.
Okay. Do you search Marno?
You got it?
Network is weak. Is this the name?
Phil Bland? Let me check. P-H-I-L. Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
Alright guys, catch you later. Ah, this is the Kali Mata temple. They have a small shrine up here. That's cool. Yeah, this was because one of the gurus, Sikh religion, came here to visit. How do I get out? Down? Which way? Up there? Oh, this way. Okay. Shukriya. Dhanyavad. So I go this way. Back up here. And then? This way? How do I? This way. Okay. They sent me the wrong way. It's this way. It's over here. Ah. See you later. Take a little look down here. Looks like they have a masjid here as well. They have a Sikh temple, they have a masjid. Oh, look at this. Swimming pool as well. And what do we have out here? Oh, we have another area, not the exit. This fort's amazing. Right, I better go and find my tuk-tuk. Guys, I'm gonna end the video here because this is the last location. So yeah, this has been an awesome tour of Srinagar and highly recommend you guys come and visit, and I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I've enjoyed touring around. The sun is about to set, so I'm getting the glorious final rays of the day, the golden hour. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you haven't already, hit subscribe to my channel, like this video, share it with your friends, anyone that might want to come and visit Kashmir, and watch my channel for more videos showing all the mountain areas as well. I'm going to go trekking around. See you guys in the next one. Peace.